breach of library policy, but I brought you the books. Are you okay?
What did you say?
Okay. Watch your head. All right, I'm gonna get you some help, okay? Okay. It's gonna be okay, okay? I'm gonna get you some help.
Hey, sleepyhead. It's time.
Severson. I run the community outreach program here at Happier Times Care Center. Would you like a seat? Your library card, which was the only ID that we could find on you, said that your name was Bridget. Is that true?
Did you find him?
Find who?
The librarian guy, Jeremy. He came through the window. It attacked him.
No, you suffered a near-fatal anaphylactic reaction.
Listen, I saw a guy die. His blood was on my face.
You did have blood on your face, but it was from the cuts on your arms.
I saw it.
What I was using? I was convinced that the deaf Norwegian prep cook who lived in the apartment over was trying to amputate my legs. Come in!
Hi.
Bridget, this is Luke. He's gonna need a blood sample.
My guess is you're not afraid of needles.
Due to cutbacks, facilities like ours have had to get creative. Girls on drugs don't go over too well in private funding circles. So, 3 years ago, we became a dual care facility. We house chronic care patients from the hospital system. Barbara was badly burned in a fire. That's her granddaughter. She's here until we find her a foster home. The hospital was built in the 1920s to quarantine tuberculosis patients, but ours is the only unit that is still functional. The other wings have been closed for years and are strictly out of bounds.
Little freak.
So, you start in lockup, which we maintain through your withdrawal, and then we go from there based on your progress.
Had she realized her captors were capable of terrifying feats?
Bridget Ghost, Ghost Bridget.
That at night they used to torture their prisoners in vats of pig grease.
She had! She ran for her life!
Excuse me, ladies.
choice. We take you, or you come.
We've got a bleeder.
I'm Tyler. This is Marcus. Let's see, that's your cue to tell us your name.
Your own clothes are being cleaned.